Hi. Hello. I am here. I am live. Somehow. It's been a hot minute. I've had really long work days. Hello. What's up? What's up, Corey? What's up? Hello. Is it Elodot? I said that so wrong. Hi, everyone. Don't forget to grab your dailies. We are doing Supermarket Simulator because I am tired and I don't have the energy to play Dead by Daylight, and the reset is coming in 2 days and I don't want to deal with that, so. But the new videos are out on the YouTube, so yeah. It's been pretty intense lately because we didn't have AC for like 2 days, so that was fun. I'm gonna assume that I just play with keyboard and mouse. Which, oh, that's a nice sky. A trash, hi, can you, no? Run me over, do it. Oh my god, wait, I can jump, can I go on the car? Chat, I'm on the car. Turn green already, you bitch. Take me out of the town. No, I don't. I defy the laws of physics. Meow. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Hey. Am I floating? Or am I just like atrociously tall? Meow. Hello. Oh, look at my store chat. Look, it's so pathetically tiny. Hello. Okay. Bank. Oh, I gotta take it a little. Hey! That is very tiny. What is? Yeah, oh yeah, my store. I was like, huh? Wait. Yeah, my store is kind of tiny, yeah. I'm a smart loner. Escape is back. Wait, hang on. Oh, okay. Market management. Oh, level 90. Holy shit. Okay, market. Furniture. Well, I don't need that, so. Skip. Okay, I'm over. Ah, yes. Because that totally makes sense. Why is the sensitivity so high? Breb. Is this sugar? Sugar goes next to the breb. Hey, get in my box, get in. Oh, I saw his teeth, okay. I'm traumatized now. Is this flour? I will put it down here. Meow. This is pasta sauce. Pasta, sorry. Who sells pasta but with like... There we go. Without the sauce. Do I not have sauce? Is this oil? Out of all things you could sell, oil is kind of a weird item, but, like, okay. I guess we're gonna power cars. I know it's cooking oil. Alright, I gotta set the price of things. Hang on. Market price is 3, so I'll do 4. No, $4. $4! Market price is... I'm gonna do $4 for this one, too. Is everything just gonna be $4? Yeah, what the fuck? Hi. How are you? Buy shit. Buy shit. Buy shit. Do it. Yeah! 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 I will take your money. How do I... Oh, space is approved. Hello. Hello. Is this a game on Steam? Yes, it is. It is currently in early access right now. But everyone could play it. Hi. It's a game I wanted to try before I did crowd control with it, which is super fun. Hello. Oh, you got 2 items. Right? Have you heard of Power Wash Simulator? Huh? Bro just bought, like, a fucking thing of pasta. What the fuck? Power Wash Sim is so much fun, oh my god. Hi, Towa. Thank you for that earlies. How are you, Towa? Can I help you? Sick as heck? No! No sick. Get out of my way! Spanish flu? No, Towa. Exact change. I like you. I love it, irony. Oh, hi. I'm sorry. I zoned out there for a minute. Goodbye. I like your tits. I mean, I like your outfit. I mean your ass. I mean, Hey buddy. Buy shit. Yeah, that's right. I got a gun. Buy shit. Buy it! Oh yeah! Ma'am, you did worse than that guy for you. Look, I am always happy to hear funny jokes. What the fuck is it with these weirdos? And giving me $100 for like $8 a product. Didn't you just come in here? Nice. 6 o'clock. Yes, Marcia. Can I help you? I've had in low fever, soapy fever, but I can go back under the cover. Oh, no. I feel that. Let me speak to the manager. No, Karen, don't be a Karen. Don't do that to me. Thank you for the dailies. How are you, hun? Yeah, it was really hot in my house, Toro. We had our AC broke, so it was just, you know, 85, almost 90 degrees upstairs. I'm really happy I found your channel. Oh, thank you. I'm really happy to meet new people. Hey, lady. Yeah, that's right. Buy shit. That's right. Give me your money. I'm good. I'm going on vacation next week. Thanks for the redeems, Toa. Two more customers. Hi. Are you gonna buy shit? Yeah, that's right. That's what I fucking thought. I'm alright. Thank you. Am I giving you $2? What if I don't give you your money? Yeah, we're going to the beach. I'm super hyped. We're there for the week, so I'll be streaming Monday morning, and that's pretty much it. Hi. Oh, that's the wrong button. Manna Beach is my happy place. Yes! Let's go! I made $16, chat! purchase product license using your computer? I can't! Oh, yeah, I agree. I'm very much a water person. Thank you for the turkey tour. I love going swimming. Jesus Christ, it just cooled down because we had a bad rainstorm where I am. Work's been a lot, to be honest, also, because I've been working, like, 10, 12-hour days. Today, I worked 9 hours. I've already gone overtime this week. I'm at, like, 60-something hours right now this week. So that's why I took off Monday, because I would have streamed, but I was back home at 10 p.m. Or was that Tuesday? Jesus Christ. That's insane. Holy shit. 115? Please stay cool and hydrated. That's super important. The checkouts are full. I'm sorry, I'm getting you pasta. Give me a minute. R. What do you mean? I'm coming up, I swear. Hi. Sorry, sir. And the winter goes to 0 G's. Yeah, I feel that. Alright, hang on. Hang on. Sorry, give me a minute. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I used to live where it was really cold. And I don't live there anymore. But it got really cold to the point where it was still snowing in, like, May. Have a nice day. Am I low on anything? Sugar, cereal. Preemptively gonna buy bread. Oh, damn. Hang on. One moment, sir. I will be with you. As you can tell, you guys are so annoying. I do like... My favorite season is fall. That is absolutely my favorite season. One, Halloween is so much fun for me. I love Halloween. Two, I love the fall because all the bugs are fucking gone, but it's not freezing enough that it requires, like, you know, full winter gear. Have a nice day. But also, the trees are really, really pretty colors, and there's not, you know, a million bees trying to kill me either. It's still early. Hi. My favorite season is winter. Honestly, valid. Understandable. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Purchase a fridge or a shelf? Yeah, after the day is over. Have a nice day, have a nice day, have a nice day. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, my birthday's April 8th. Like, I have a very. I love how they hand out their credit card to you, like, oh, take it. Huh, you're right. Thanks, Artie. Too expensive. It's $4 bitch. It's ch expensive everywhere else too. I'm not changing it for you. You're the only one who's complained. Goodbye. No, I lost, buddy. Chat, you gotta do what the normal stores do, all right? You gotta put everything in the back of the store so that you are guaranteed them to purchase something. Because they're gonna go to the back of the store and they're gonna buy your shit. Right? Right? That's how it works. I'm so smart, chat. Lots of people are having a lot of OG flour, right? Cheese, 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 cheese. No, I'll buy at 250. I did more pastas. More. I don't need more pasta. I actually need nothing right now. I'll be alright. How much is actually. One, two. Three. All right, now I'm kind of low on funds. It's all right, chat. It's all right, chat. Yee, go eat dinner. Have a good dinner. Hope it's well. Cereal. Is this oil? Add pasta. I guess I'll put some oil down here. Missing one of the flour, so I'm gonna go ahead and this up. We are open for business, chat. Look at us go. Buy my shit. Hi, sir. What you gonna buy? What you gonna buy? Hi. How much milk do you need? Jesus fucking. Hey, I got a hardworking cashier achievement. Have a nice day, sir. Holy shit, that's an addict of coffee, chat. Damn. Hi. Have a nice day. Money. I'm not running low on anything, are I? Nope. Coffee! Of course, coffee. Come on, enter my store. I wonder if I make one item, like, $100, would someone buy it? Sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. I have fat fingers. Have a good one, sir. I need to buy more coffee. His shirt looks like it's about to, like, rip off his body. Have a nice one. $20. Woo! How about I stay? I need to buy water, milk, eggs. And coffee are the big ones that I don't have yet. Cheese I'm low on as well. It's mostly the coffee that I only have like two of. Hi. Nice heels. Are they just... want it? Okay. You cut in front of her, but alright. I made -$. Let's go! Supply cost, upgrade cost, rent bills. Okay, it was because of the supply cost. Give me you. Out of my way, I'm a businessman. For business, buy my shit. increasing the price of shit. Oh. Hi, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm coming, I'm coming. Have a nice day. That's it, sir. Come here, come here, come here. Yes! Buy my shit. Nice boobs! I need to get milk, eggs, and cheese. Out of my way! They coming through. Hello, up here. Bye bye, shit. More coffee already? Holy shit. Hello, up here again. Hi, I like your suit. Sorry, man. It's a little busy. Nice, nice, nice. Take, take, take. Yes. Can someone buy a singular pack of eggs? I need coffee, pasta. Maybe I'll decrease the pasta value a little bit. Going this late at night that you need sugar. All right. Cool. All right. Coffee, pasta, oil. I got so much coffee, chat. I'm not gonna run out now. Hi, Zane. Yes, all the coffee and tea. Thank you for the dailies. All right, I'm here. Buy my shit. Yes, come in, buy my shit. Honestly, you're doing a great job. No. Dude, this stuff. Did you just... Woman, you walked into my store and had the audacity to only buy 2 pieces of cheese? Fuck you. Never come back. Actually, come back and buy more shit. Exactly, you only 2? Ah! You need 4. Have a nice day, sir. I've completed 100 checkouts. Let's go. I need cheese. 15 plus 50. 2, 3, 4. 16.75. Alright, we're getting somewhere now, chat. Now that I have a decent amount of surplus stock, I should be able to upgrade stuff soon. You also need cute plushies. That'll sell that in this game. It's only food. It is cold in my room now, which is nice because the AC was broken for the last few days. I mean, you kind of look British. I guess that's why you bought the tea. Hello. Have a nice day. Hey chat, look, it's someone's dad. He's actually coming to get the milk. They're actually introducing, like, shoplifters and all this other fancy stuff, and I'm kind of excited. This will be something we do with crowd control, though, absolutely. It's just gonna, the next few days, be, like, it's kind of chaotic right now at work, so. I like you. You have a nice ass, tits, and gave exact change. I need bread. Reb. Cereal. Milk. Water. Hello, I'm here. Yo, got 007 stuff from you. Lol. Yeah. Give me a minute. Hi. 23. What do you need? Just that? Okay. One moment, I'm coming. Ah! Hi. What do you need? Okay, dead. Okay, 18. 5. I'm gonna stay. I need flour and pasta. And eggs. You know you can use a keyboard for the credit card machine. I can? Hi, Jewel. How are you? I need more eggs, too. Give me your money. fair. Yeah, fair. Alright, we've made money, chat! We've made money! Milk at zero went down, cheese went up. Also went down. Oh, milk. I will leave it to 250. Is this the cereal? It is. Okay. 1, 2. Waters. Is that tea? Milk. Let's see. I need eggs, pasta, flour. Cool. Oh, we can paint our shop now. Okay, we're getting somewhere. All right, today is all about saving. Let's go. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Get inside. Buy my shit. Yeah. Oh my god, she really did buy my shit! Oh boy! Have a nice day, ma'am! Thank you! I jumped for joy. One moment, I gotta throw out this box. Your twin was just here. Have a nice day. I need sugar, coffee, and cheese after this, and bread. Hi. Sorry. I'm in the middle of buying more stuff for you guys to purchase. Get me out of this. Out of the way. What do I need? Bread, flour, oil. Hello, sir. Well, 50 cents. Cheese. It's kind of just the only thing I really, really need right now is cheese. Bye. All right, you're my last customer. Let's go! Day 6. Let's see how we did. Let's go! Oil and eggs are increased, but first I must check my bills. Bank. I have paid it off early. I need pasta. So much pasta. Reb. Why did the music stop? I just realized it stopped. Hang on. Yes. Open for business. he have a nice day. Hi. Nice day, nice day. Have a nice day, have a nice day. I would use my numpad for it, but it actually would toggle my model, so that's why I'm like, I'll just keep clicking. Oh, hi. God, that was terrifying. I didn't expect someone to be right there while I was, like, plugging in my lights. I need more sugar, don't I? Why do you look like Taylor Swift? Your clone just, you know, walked through the door, but all right. Gosh, un momento, por favor! You are so needy. Oh, am I out of eggs? Oh, I'm not. Okay, I was about to say. Flour. The milk is too expensive? What do you fucking mean the milk is too expensive? I'm not changing that. Flour, sugar. Okay, let's put the flour. Water bottles. Let me finish the day first. All right. Is this water bottles? It is. All right, eggs and milk. Okay. Milk, eggs. That cereal should be also something I grab. I should also get sugar. Hi, Luigi. How are you, hon? Thank you for the dailies. Grab some of the sugar. We are stocked up. All right, let's open. Now that we have plenty of extra too, I'm gonna buy more shelving. Like another shelf unit here, another electrical one there, and then also, since I paid off my loan, I could also probably get another one, no? Oh. Well then, apparently not. Ha ha ha, I didn't realize I had all these bills. That's it, buy all the coffee. Yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you. I'm here. Are we already out of coffee? Damn. Cops over the counter. At your service, madam. Andrew, what's up? Thanks to the dailies. I feel like there's like a lot of stuff I'm missing. Hey, can you take some pasta? Can one of you take pasta? Yeah. Alright, I'm coming. Ah, I'm stuck behind the door, hey God. No problem. Enjoy that shower. So the lurkies already and the head pat. Yes. Let's go. All right, I need bread, coffee, sugar, eggs, and cheese. I have sugar. Bread, cheese, eggs. I missed the box, did I? Hang on, what? Is that the prep I ordered? I need prep. I'm out of bread. Alright, I think I need more bread and also water. Bread and water. Give me my new shelf. Chat, I got a new shelf. Are you proud of me? Singular loaf of bread. The water bottles are supposed to go in there. Alright! We're doing good, we're doing good. Let's open the store. I paid all my bills. It is getting close to bedtime, though, so after this day, I'm probably gonna end stream. I do have work tomorrow, unfortunately. Next goal is to open this up and then also get, another refrigerator. Sir. Nice day, nice day, nice day, nice day. Oh. Seriously, another dad just going out to get the milk, I guess. bread, sugar, and cereal. Need more cheese. Cereal, this cheese. I'll be with you in one moment, my friend. Anything else? I think I'm good on stuff for now. Cool, cool, cool. Oil's fine, coffee's fine, everything's fine, damn. Alright. Milk is alright. Yeah, I want to buy the storage room. I think it's like $800, so we're going to do that next. And then, I might do one day more after this so that we have an even 2 hours for stream. Last person. I love how he walked in, saw the sign, and then was like, oh, they're closed. Yeah, we'll do one more. I lied. Just this last one, though. All right, we made $14. Let's go. Okay, oil, cheese. All right, I need flour, pasta, and milk. Do I need eggs? No, I've got everything else pretty much. Sugar. It's probably something I should get. You know, I keep reading this chocolate as Navia from Genshin Impact, and I'm laughing about it, to be honest. Ah, stuck. Sugar, 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 sugar! Last day. Much better. Look at that. Yeah, next goal is the storage room and then another fridge. I think I can afford another one already. I can. What is it with these NPCs? How about it? Thanks for the $34. I'm glad that there is the option to buy lamps. Oh, is someone there? Hi. I need more oil and flour. Go. Yeah. Jesus Christ, y'all are buying a lot of stuff now. It's too many of them, chat. Finally! The cheese! More cheese, because apparently give me the bread. I don't like this. Okay. I'm gonna put flour over here. Alright, we're gonna save and we're gonna quit. Because it is 9 o'clock and I gotta get to bed. Thank you so much for coming. It was awesome. This was fun. We're definitely gonna introduce crowd control to it eventually. Tomorrow. I'm not sure what we'll do tomorrow, but we'll figure it out, yeah? Alright, thanks, chat. Let's move over to ending. Yes, Marcy. Can I help you? Alright, let's see who to raid. Who live? Oh, let's send the love over to Eznexar. I haven't raided Ez in a bit, and Ez is doing a collab with Project Tsunami members, so let's go ahead and give Ez some love, and I will see you guys tomorrow, alright? Bye-bye.